More than 30 people are behind bars after a Martinsville grand jury recently handed down more than 100 drug-related indictments. We want to give you a look at those suspects. Several state and federal law enforcement agencies joined Martinsville police and the Henry County and Patrick County Sheriff's offices to make the arrests last Thursday. Martinsville police say this is a part of an ongoing effort to fight drugs in the community.